There are 10 boxes which contain 10 balls each. All the balls look identical, but balls of exactly 9 boxes are of equal weights. Balls in 10th box are 10% lighter than the balls of other boxes. You have an electronic weighing machine which tells the exact weight of the object. What will be your strategy to identify the lighter box in minimum number of weighings? You are watching Brain Explorers, the world where brain starts working. In the question, weight of balls is not given. Therefore, by using the first reading, we cannot conclude anything other than weight. So let's first see how can we calculate the weight using the first reading of the weighing machine. Take one ball from each of the box given. Here, 9 of the boxes have balls of same weight, and one of these box has the balls of lighter weight. So let us assume that the balls in 9 boxes are of weight X, and the ball in the remaining one box is 90% of X, which is 0.9x. So the total weight of these balls is equal to 9x plus 0.9x. Now put all these balls together on the weighing machine. The weighing machine can show any weight. Just for example, let's take the weighing machine shows 1980 grams. Now put 9.9x equals to 1980, it gives x is equal to 200 grams, and 0.9x equals to 180 grams. This means 9 of the boxes have balls of 200 grams and one of the box has balls of 180 grams. For the second reading, take 10 balls from the first box, 9 from the second box, 8 from the third box, 7 from the fourth box, and so on. For some time, assume that all the balls present here are of weight 200 gram. Then the total weight of these balls which are shown on the screen is 200 times 10 plus 200 times 9 plus 200 times 8 plus and so on up to 200 times 1. Sum of first 10 natural numbers is 55. Sum of first 10 natural numbers is 55. So the total weight here is 11,000 grams. But we know that one of the box contains balls of 180 grams. Suppose from these 55 balls, n number of balls are of weight 180 grams. Hence, for every ball of lighter weight, our data will give an error of 20 grams. Since here are n balls of 180 grams, so total weight of the balls taken here should be 11,000 minus 20 n grams. Now put these balls on the weighing machine. Here also weighing machine can give any reading. So let us take 10,940. This is taken just for example. Weighing machine can show other readings also. So put 11,000 minus 20N equals to 10,940. On solving, we get N equals to 3. It means 3 of the balls present in these 55 balls are of weight 180 gram. But as we know that all the balls of 180 gram come from the same box, this means these 3 balls have the weight of 180 gram. And this is the box from which these 3 balls were taken is the box which we have to identify. This was our solution. Let's move to our another question. Find the area of quadrilateral ABCD in the following figure. Try this question and send us your solution. And if you have any question like this, then please share with us. Don't forget to like and share our video, and for more such videos, subscribe to our channel Brain Explorers. Thanks for watching.